All right, guys, it's King Joffy Joe here. We're here with the owner from Riker Wraps, and he has his new product, the vinyl wraps for the 900 and the 600 wheels. And he's gonna be showing us how to put them on.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. So when you guys start, you wanna make sure you use alcohol to clean your wheels. You don't wanna use water and soap.
Gotta make sure it's at least a 90% concentration too.
At least 90%. He's using 91.
You know, anything like the 70% will leave a film.
Don't be moving that a lot.
This is our red reflective vinyl. Help you be seen at night.
Looking good.
So with the red reflective, any of the reflective vinyls have a super, super sticky glue on them. So they're not as forgiving as the other colors. You can't peel them off, reposition them, peel them off, reposition them. Once they're on because the glue will leave. The glue will bunch up if you peel it off. So with this glue, with these, if you have any bubbles, they actually sell vinyl pens that have a needle in them for releasing any air bubbles. Or you can use the really sharp tip of a razor if you see any bubbles.
Get off of there. Because he's working on it and you're moving it. You're bouncing around. That's what you're doing. It's all right. You're not over here. All right, guys. So when you guys are putting these on, you want to start off by lining up the hole. It's probably going to be the easiest way. Get that hole lined up perfectly. You should be able to line up the rest of it perfectly.
Yeah, you should, but I didn't. Middle and work your way out.
Is he ready? So you guys might recognize this bike. This is my boy's A bike with the blue. He wanted to go with the red for the rims. This is the reflective red, so at nighttime when the light hits it, it's gonna look like a white, reflective white. So for people that's looking for more visibility at nighttime, something right here to help you out.
And unfortunately this morning we were awake for a friend of ours that was killed on a motorcycle last weekend.
Damn. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault, someone just pulled out.
Don't touch the steering wheel. Why? Because if you move the wheels, it's going to mess them up. All you have to do is do the steering wheel. That's all you can do. And by touching it, it's gonna
steer. How do they make motorcycles?
Somewhere in there's machines and robots that
you don't know where plastic comes. I'm not gonna be a motorcycle maker unless I know how to make motorcycles.
You don't need to make motorcycles because there's machines.
Should have brought your hoverboard.
Yeah.
Should have brought the drone.
Yeah.
You should have brought the drone. It's not in your trunk.
Well, you wouldn't be able to bring the drone anyway. There's a bunch of trees.
Preferably don't do this on a breezy day.
Yeah. The less wind, the better.
Yeah, a place where there's a lot of leaves.
Thank you. looking good. Is that about 10 minutes, the whole wheel done?
I'm gonna push the horn.
I don't know, I wasn't paying attention.
It's about 10 minutes.
Daddy, I'm gonna honk the horn.
It looks good.
I like the horn.
Okay. Stop.
There's a bee right in front of your bucket.